So recently, I made a Marvel poster based off of the TV show Loki. I made a video on it as well as posted it on the Marvel subreddit, where I did get a bit of upvotes. And one of the comments on the post suggested I make a poster for WandaVision, another Marvel TV show that's based around the two characters Wanda Maximoff and Vision. I started looking for the best possible images and began working on it. I really liked how it turned out, and I felt like it matched my style pretty well. Also, I tried something I haven't done before when it comes to Photoshop, and that's putting color on a black and white picture. If you've seen the show, you probably understand why I had to do this. Anyways, that's it for now, and enjoy the video.